Where is that dumb? Third dumb is. How many children are we gonna have, damn it? All that love. Shit. Thank you.
Where's my child?
Oh, she's in the kitchen. You can
Aaliyah.
Yeah.
Would you mind peeling an apple and cutting it in slices?
Good time.
Peeling an apple?
Yeah, but the skin I don't like right now. I don't know. It's supposed to be good for you.
Okay.
Maybe two apples. And a spoon.
What?
And a spoon. I'm going to put peanut butter on it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Does she even want to steal?
Your daughter's had a bath. I have a room all ready for her. I'd like you to at least do.
Your folks are religious people.
Not really. Tart, like sweet and sour.
What?
Just,
yeah, it tastes good.
You're sick.
I know.
The fresh towel's in the bathroom. I'll see that your daughter gets to bed.
There's one kind of apple I love. I can't think of the name of it, but it's kind of reddish yellow.
Thank you.
And we drove wherever apple.
I have the apartment warrior for
yeah,
security.
What are they called?
There's a man downstairs. I need only touch a button. I don't mean to be.
Yeah, honey, something.
Harsh or kind. But I don't know you.
Oh, I love those. Home.
Now, if you have any
drove up into the country where the apples are sold by the people on the side of the road and stuff.
Makes a real pretty rare joke.
Honey.
She can draw just about anything. Thank you. No.
I forget honey stuff.
Isn't it?
Well, unless you have a baby first. I want to have 7 babies. I'm naming them Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Bill, after Bill.
Can I ask you why you call your father Bill?
Well, if I'm in a private place, I yell, Dad, do you guys...
Mm-hmm. That's this one. Could you protect me from being a target? I ask that Satanists be made free. Affirm, reaffirm. Power of infinite number of infinities. I ask that you increase their fear an infinite number of times, every exilliate of a second for an infinite number. Firm, reaffirm to the power of an infinite number of infinities.
But it didn't look right, so. Oh, no, good. They're nice and tart.
They're what? Tart?
Tart, like sweet and sour.
The apples are?
Yeah, it tastes good.
Them the best apples that are tart.
I know. One kind of apple I love. I can't think of the name of it, but it's kind of reddish yellow. And we drove wherever apple. Yeah, what are they called? Yeah, honey makes something. Oh, I love those. We drove up into the country where the apples are sold, like people. On the side of the road,
okay, how's your uncle?
He kept talking to me.
Yeah. Is he an old man or a young man?
Yeah, he's older.
Older than your father?
Yeah. He could be more like my grandpa lives how old he is. He's not that old. I think he's like 50, 60.
That's ancient, man. Just playing a little bit of this movie Curly Sue in the background. My video got blocked.
Your video got blocked.
Blocked. Thank you.
Yeah.
Could you do two more apples for me for later?
Yeah.
You should probably try to skin the apples while it's whole.
Okay. I tried it with one of the apples and then I tried it the other way.
Right.
With the other apple thing. But I didn't know which one was better, so I just did one and one. Because I never really actually peeled an apple before. So.
Yeah. I don't think I have a potato peeler in there, but I may. Okay. I'm going to stop recording and start recording again.